Hi everyone, I'm Alan Viverette, and this is the first in a series of videos on the new accessibility features available in Android 4.0, also known as Ice Cream Sandwich. I have a brand new Galaxy Nexus here running Android 4.0 that I'm going to set up for accessibility. I've already turned it on, so it's currently showing the welcome screen.
To enable accessibility, draw a rectangle starting at the top left corner of the screen, going around clockwise, closing it off again at the top left corner of the screen.
After you turn on Explore by Touch, you can touch the screen to learn what's under your finger. For example, the current screen contains app icons. Find one of them by touching the screen and sliding your finger around.
So after turning on accessibility, you hear a ding, and it starts up the Touch Exploration tutorial. I'm just going to run through the tutorial real quick. So first, I want to touch anywhere on the screen, so...
Good. Keep sliding your finger around the screen until you find at least one more icon.
So here I'm touching the Gmail icon. It's near the center of the screen. If I move up...
To activate something that you're touching, tap it. Slide your finger until you find the icon for the browser, then tap the icon once to activate it.
So just to get a sense of where I am, I'm going to move around.
Phone.
Phone.
People disabled. Clock. Camera. Calendar. Browse. Your finger is touching the browser icon. Tap once to activate the icon.
Okay, so I found the browser icon, and I can lift my finger once and place it back on the screen to tap.
Good. To move to the next lesson, find and activate the next button, located near the bottom right corner of the screen.
So I'm just going to put my finger back down where it was before.
Browser.
Move towards the bottom right of the screen.
People, Gmail disabled. Market.
It's reading out all of the icons that I cross as I go to the bottom of the screen.
Good. To move to the next lesson,
those are the instructions.
Find and
at the
activate
bottom of
the next button. Next.
And there's the button. I'm going to tap once to activate it.
To scroll through a list, you can slide two fingers along the screen. For example, the current screen contains a list of app names that can scroll up or down. First, try to identify a few items in the list by sliding one finger around.
So as before, I'm going to touch Explore by just putting one finger on the screen.
Good. Keep sliding your finger around to find at least one more item.
So I'll move down.
Now place two fingers on an item in the list and slide both fingers up. If you reach the top of the screen, lift your fingers, place them lower on the list, and continue sliding up.
So I can move my finger around.
People. Phone.
Up and down.
Camera.
Through the list to read each item.
Calendar. Browser.
And as the tutorial just instructed me to do, I can put two fingers on the screen right next
phone.
To each other. And up.
Good. Keep sliding your fingers up to scroll some more. Showing items 4 to 11 of 32.
Okay, so I've reached the top of the list. I'm going to put my fingers lower on the screen.
Music. You have completed the tutorial. To exit, find and touch the Finish button.
Okay, so I've finished the tutorial. You'll notice that as I scroll,
clock.
I get audio feedback as to
showing
where I am
items
on the list.
7 to 14 of 32.
And when I finish scrolling, it tells me exactly where I am in the list. So now I'm just going to move
message music
all the way down
mark,
the list.
Set, talk. You have completed
the
tutorial
the
to exit. Finish.
And there's the finish button. So I'll tap that once.
Use Google location.
So we're back at the main setup screen. On the center right side of the screen, there's a start button. So to find that, I'm just going to scan the screen very quickly.
Welcome, English United States. Start.
Okay, so there it is in the center of the screen, and I was just taking a slow swiping
welcome,
movement
English, welcome,
across the
English
entire screen
United
to find
States.
It.
Start.
So that's how to turn on accessibility in Android 4.0. And stay tuned for more demos of accessibility features in Ice Cream Sandwich.